So this is a video of all the criterions that are about the Barnes & Noble 50% off sale. I've been planning to do this video for forever, but I haven't got any time. Even though the sale's already over, it was over at the beginning of August. So it is all the criterions that I bought. This is an upgrade of my old DVD copy, The Lady Vanishes by Alfred Hitchcock, spy number 3. This is from 1938. Next one is Carnival of Souls. Amazing restoration, it looks really beautiful, black and white. Spine 63, even though I'm not a big fan of the cover art. Next one of my favorite films ever, A Brief Encounter by David Lean. Spine 76 from 1945. Next one is Night and Fog by Alain René. Spine 197. We consider this one of the best films about the Holocaust or documentaries. Amazing movie. I mean, the photo, the everything is very good. Another upgrade with Stillman Metropolitan, spine 326. And after the sale was over, I was thinking I should have got the box set with Metropolitan, Barcelona, and The Last Day of Disco. You know, the box set is really pretty neat. Next one is The Bicycle Thieves by Vittorio De Sica, spine 374. One of the best films ever. Really highly recommended this one. Next one is Christoph Kowalski, The Double Life of Veronique, with Irene Jacob. One is La Chute en Saint-Soleil by Chris Mikko, spine 387. And I got one of this with the stickers. Next one is the Darjeeling Limited by Wes Anderson. This one I complete all the Wes Anderson criterions on Blu-ray. I mean, I own all the criterions. Whatever. Cost me like $14 or $13, that's what I got it. The last of my upgrades, Charlotte Chaplin Modern Times from 1936, spine 543. Next one is the first Jacques Rivette film in the Criterion Collection, Paris Belongs to Us, from 1961. Spine 802. Next one is a Hollywood classic, The Manchurian Candidate by John Frankenheimer from 1962. Spine 803. It's beautiful, beautiful looking film. It is an amazing restoration. It would pick it up because it features the best performance by Angela Lansbury. She stole the movie in this one. Leon Russell, A Poem is a Naked Person, a film by LeBlanc. Spine 805. Next one is another Hollywood classic, Only Angels Have Wings by Howard Hawks, with Cary Grant, Jean Arthur, and Rita Hayworth. I'm very happy that Criterion is putting out all these wonderful films from Hollywood Golden Age. Next one is with Stillman Barcelona. The Kennedy films of Robert Drew and Associates, It contains Primary, Adventures on the New Frontier, Crisis, and The Faces of November. Next one is Phoenix, Spine 809 from 2014, and I paid $9 for this one. Okay, movie. I mean, I watched it on Netflix, I haven't even opened that one yet. It was very surprising to see this one on the collection. In an Only Place by Nicholas Ray, with Humphrey Bogart. One of his best performances. Spine 810. Great movie. One of my favorite films I've seen this year so far is The Naked Island by Kaneto Shindo. Amazing restoration of this one, The Player, by Robert Altman. Next one is the Road Trilogy by Wim Wenders. Includes Alice in the Cities, Wrong Move, and The King of the Road. This is the inside, and Spine 813, the director approves Tico, he is King of the Road, 816. Wrong Move. And Alice in the City. And the booklet, beautiful booklet. Next one is Spine 817, La Mitch, which means like the girlfriends, by Michelangelo Antonioni. Next one is La Chaine by Jean Renoir. Love the cover art, Spine 818 from 1931. Highly recommended this one. It translates to The Bitch in English, I think. Next one is Here Comes Mr. Jordan. Spine 819. Next one is Fantastic Planet, amazing movie, really weird but in a good way. Spine 820. And the next one is the Doctor Strange Love, or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and Love the Bomb, by Stanley Kubrick. Spine 821. The Clouds of Sils Maria by Olivier Assayas. I think I already showed this one. Next one is The In-Laws by Andrew Bergman. By Arthur Hilla. Read it. By Andrew Bergman. Spine 823. And this one actually comes with a booklet, not a leaflet, but a pamphlet. Muriel, or The Time of Return by Alain Resnais. Love got the cover art, the game beautiful. Spine 824. Next one is A Touch of Sin by Kin Hu, 825. and it's from 1971. It's a 3-hour long movie, so. And last for not least, The New World by Terry Malik. It's by 826. Love the cover art. I love this edition. I have a very, very hard time finding this movie because it's sold out like in a minute. So I thought I wasn't gonna be able to get it, but I did. So here's me, Hulk. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day and goodbye.